Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Yumo and welcome to yet another reaction to A Pink. Last time I've checked out Dum the Rum as a first time reaction to A Pink, and you guys were really supportive in the comments, so thank you for that. And a lot of you have pointed out that I should be checking out Ng Ng. I guess, hope that's decent pronunciation. You guys told me that this song is basically a super bop and I would definitely like it. So that's the song that we are going to be checking out today. And one thing I immediately noticed is "ng" actually the way you say like percent in Korean, because like this are just percent signs, but it also says "ng" in like Hangul. And you know, if you would twist them a little, That's something I need to do my research on that. But yeah, also guys, if you're new here and you're maybe an APIC fan and you want to provide me some information or just want to enjoy the videos, maybe consider subbing. I'm just now getting into the group, I'm really new to them, and maybe soon we are going to be checking out some members. I have no idea about these girls, who they are, so that's maybe a thing for the future. But yeah, that would help out a lot as always. But right now, let's listen to Ng Ng. What? Tiger? Okay, we have the pink factory here. They get zapped in. Ooh, that was creative. A lot of pink cars in the pink factory, as you would expect it. Okay. Choreo looks catchy. Ooh. Beautiful vocals to start it off. Let's also turn on some subtitles. Ooh, the video is really creative. So much imagery here. Oh god, I can hear it already in the beat that this is gonna be catchy as hell. Okay, some trap elements in there as well. Ooh. God, these girls have strong vocals, it's insane. I said it last time as well. I love how they actually don't say it, like they go more like like without opening their mouth. The 1K plug on the number on the license plate. The beat is super catchy. Ah, this build up, as I said previously, like with the trap elements, it's super nice. Damn, there was like some super bright pink fluid in there. The croissant. Oh god, these vocals are like heavenly. What are they doing with that pink fluid? Are they pinkifying like this suit? Like the whole sound of this song is super, like it has a really nice atmosphere to it. Oh, they're just bringing the suit to life. Okay, the suit is alive, everyone. That's something. Okay, we have a little outro here. And everything is gone. There. Yeah. Ooh, that was like a super bop. We are going to be watching through that and just one more time, but like my immediate thoughts after like listening to it in one piece, super super, as you see, this hook chorus, the build up to it, the whole melody, super catchy, and like I said, the whole atmosphere to it is like a little more low-key. It's not so much like upfront in your face, but it has a really nice vibe to it. That's like really more like chill vibe, you know? Damn. We're just gonna watch it again, and I might have to say some, first of all, like this starting scenery here with like the little pink factory and then like this dark horror movie-ish forest in the back. What does that actually say? Say. Tiger cave, I guess. And we just go in there, and with the drum of the thunder, the girls appear. So yeah, we have a 6-member group. I don't know any names. Yeah. And this move, especially towards the beginning, is super cool. Who was the set designer for this? Who said to themselves, okay, we are going to like give a vast space. I think most of this is actually probably... Is that done in green screen? I'm not too sure. You guys tell me. You guys probably have seen some behind the video stuff. Behind the scene stuff. But yeah, we have some vast space with some fog in the background. Some lighting. And we have a big red curtain. And 6 pink cars stacked on top of each other. Who comes up with stuff like that? It's genius. It's so simple, but it just gives off such cool imagery. And yeah, talking about the imagery here. The flowers in front of the pink. It's such a warm color, and it gives you this nice feeling with like the smooth vocals in the background with like they're humming. It's not really vocals, it's more like humming. And then you have those girls sitting at the lottery. And yeah, look at this. Like, I'm a sucker for plants. I love plants. I have way I don't have enough plants in my apartment, but plants just, I don't know, nature just makes me happy, I guess. And every one of them has such good vocals. That was also really cool. Can we talk about how she's like sitting in this rosy dress, and then we have like the flower blooming, and then it's her like born out of the flower. It's like really, really, really cool. There's definitely some creative stuff going on in this video. That's also pretty cool, like this tape recorder thing. Wait, what I wanted to check is, does this actually say something here? No, it's just numbers and percentages. Okay. But yeah, those tape recorders that are playing are actually making the percent signs. Yeah, just like listen to the beat in this part. It's so catchy. It's super nice produced. And then those heavy, like, this almost, can't really put it into words at the moment. She's just flexing the shoes. This is such a creative way to actually do it. Like, this it sounds so good. The vocals are straight up killing me. And also, you guys told me that this is like the older group of Weekly then. So they're under the same label, I presume. And yeah, I love Weekly. So it's just time for me to get into aping here. Ooh, that was also a cool choreo move. Like them waving their hands and like going in between each other. With the ding 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 ding. I'm in love with this beat at this point. Also, can we talk like for a minute? I think I haven't given wait. This set appreciation. Holy damn, this looks super dope. It's probably made pretty easily. You just get a bunch of glittery foil. I don't know where did they get where they get it, and shine it with a lot of like different colored lights. You have green and blue elements with purple and pink here. You have really bright pink here. Here you have some blue, green, turquoise vibes going on. You have some lettering here, like some neon signs in there. It looks just super amazing. And then putting her obviously in the center with darker clothes really like puts her in front. That's really, really well made. And this fluid, holy frick, this is so pink. Goddamn. This almost looks like it's been straight up shined at with black light. The croissants. Also this like bejeweled gun. Okay, so they're basically doing an offering table here. So we have the, I guess, vitamins, the pink vitamins. We have a ceramic bowl of some sort. We have the croissant. We have like, is that like an emerald? Maybe? I don't know. Then we have this heart locket and we have the like bejeweled gun. So they're basically offering something towards the pink water, and as we see later, then they get the like okay, so they're bringing it away now and get the heart out of it, right? The atmosphere and sound of this feels so good. Yeah, they have the heart and they put it there. And yeah, just like that, the suit is alive. I don't know what's up with that. Yeah, that's really cool. The whole vibe of the song, super, super dope. And bloop, as the video started with the sound of the thunder, it just disappeared. Damn, I really like that. I really like that one. That's, as you guys said, you weren't understating when you said that this is a bop. Holy damn. Really, really, really cool song. Guys, hopefully you enjoyed. If you have anything to say towards my analysis, maybe I've been wrong at some points, or maybe you have some explanations on towards what the set designer thought they were doing, or like the whole story of this video that was going on. And any general information on aping, drop it down in the comments. Also, I think we're definitely going to continue with this group, and we are going to be checking out their debut. So someone let me know what their debut was, the debut song. And yeah, that's what we are going to be getting into next. Like, these girls are really, really good. I like them a lot. So with that being said, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Stay safe. Much love from me to you. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.